Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome the King of Talk, Taiju Babyface.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome to the Taiju Babyface show. It's an unusual kind of introduction, as you've probably noticed, and this is because Mbalo Yalu. It's a special episode. You know how I always bring the kings of music in the house? I have one of my fathers in the house. From when I was a little boy, I always wanted to sing with him live. And you know that God answers my prayers. God has done it again. Don't be frightened. This is what I'm going to do throughout. God has done it again. And I'm pleased to welcome onto the Taiju Babyface show for the first time, because he will come back again. The one and the only. Oh, by the way, like I said, I'm using this throughout. So, Oluwaseyi, your drum is mine throughout this episode. As I was saying, so ladies and... You are a violent bunch. And I don't blame you. Shey, they just called off NLC strike. So you are still in that aluta. That's why you clap for somebody who bullied me. Is it because he was taller? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me absolute pleasure. It's a joy to welcome onto the Taiju Babyface show for the first time. Please give it up for the one and the only Pastor J.A. Adelakun and the Ayewa International Gospel Singers.
Yes, Gbogbo àwọn ènìyàn tó wá sí tẹ́jú fèsì ó, bàbá wa ṣe wọlé.
we have not finished. We have not finished. That was part one.
For more, because the Teju Babyface Show will be back after these messages.